And in Aubrey, also in Denton County, we're giving you a live look at a train derailment. Check this out. Several cars right off the tracks and right in neighbors' yards. This is near Main and Pecan Streets. The six cars are off the track, but upright. Seven more are overturned. This is a Union Pacific train, and they tell us no one was hurt and there were no hazardous spills. They're trying to figure out how